thorough Britons, let your stiff upper lips cavort like a wanton gypsy as they hover over a mug of Twining's new everyday tea.